version of Glotl Stomp. Star player for a Bloodbowl Lizardmen team. Not sure where I'm going to where I'm going to start today. So I'm just going to mix up some green stuff and kind of play it by ear. So I think one thing I'm going to do tonight is work on kind of maybe trying to mimic some of this armor on to the thighs, and I'll probably bulk out this scaling here quite a bit. I like the idea of making them have pretty sturdy legs, just really heavily armored legs. Thank you. focus a little more detail on these. Finally make it 3 instead of 4. So I'm going to try that. I'm kind of liking the scales, but I'm also a little bit, or these armor plates, but I'm a little worried that it's kind of starting to make it just look like he's a Tyranid. So I think what I can do to kind of prevent it from looking too Tyranid-like is to make sure to have these transitionary scales from kind of that smooth skin up to this larger armor plate. So that's what I'm going to try and add here. And, you know, if I was planning this better, I might be able to have some better preliminary stages here, but we're gonna build this up slowly. But right now, I'm kind of just freehanding it. not a whole lot of planning going into this, so this might be a little cruder than what I'm usually working with. I also have no reference whatsoever for a lot of what I'm trying here, other than, you know, this. I don't have like a drawing I'm working off of, or even maybe some concept art, or, you know, sketch that I made myself. So I want to make sure to keep this fairly fairly rough. I don't want it fully transitioning into the skin. I want to leave a little bit of volume and depth that I can kind of work into. mouth is steadily looking worse and worse. does he look like he has scales, or does he look like he has barnacles? I don't use my metal tools all that often, but this is a case where I actually do kind of want those tool marks to show the rubber tip tools that I have. I feel like would kind of blend this a little too much, make it too soft, and I really need to make this look right. I need some harsh transitions between the skin and the scales, or you know, the smooth patches of the skin. He's looking a little anorexic in the stomach. Might have to build out that a little bit, but I think this is coming along all right. I don't think I'm going to go ahead and detail this because I also want to give him some player shorts. And I feel like that would be higher than I need to make the shorts. But I'm going to work on the second one, but first I think I'm going to also build up kind of the pelvis a little bit, because it's looking kind of just kind of weird right now, and I think I need to build that out to help kind of figure out some of the other bits. And because it's something that I'm just kind of filling out at the moment, I don't need to be too precise with anything. Okay, I think that gives me a little bit better idea of where I'm going next. I think I'm going to widen this tail a little bit, so I'll pull out these a little bit more. Again, it might widen this area here. Just not sure yet exactly how, but that's definitely something for next session. Going to do. I'm just going to detail out this bit here. And the other thing that I think I'm going to do, even though I'm not going to fully detail out this third one, I am going to go ahead and put this spike that I've been putting, because I kind of want that to show underneath whatever shorts I end up giving them. And I think that if I do that now, then I won't have to kind of fake it later that there's something underneath those shorts. And I could even make this kind of tearing out of it if I want. this is where I got tonight. I don't think I'm going to work on the other leg yet, because I think if I tried, I would just kind of make a mess of it. And I think what I'm going to do next week will be to make that other leg. And then maybe in between now and then, I'll just kind of clean some of this up. Some transitions that I think could use a little sanding. There's this back here, but I think I'm going to actually probably cover that with some shorts or something, or maybe I'll just put a little green stuff in the next section and clean that up. But I think for the most part, this is actually looking... It's looking. I don't know if it looks good or not, but it's somewhere. And I think we'll keep going with it and see where it ends up. But I think that's going to be it for the evening. Thanks for joining, and y'all have a good rest of the evening.